say you're driving down a highway with a friend and suddenly you see something completely weird or strange, like a Bigfoot-like character running through the woods or a fireball flashing across the sky. What do? You immediately turn around to your friend and you ask, "Did you see it?" So our natural reaction whenever we see anything unexpected or strange is to seek independent confirmation. And in this case, if the friend were to come right back and say, "See what?" you sort of question your initial observation. So the ATLAS and CMS experiments at the LHC essentially rely on the same philosophy. They are two distinct experiments, but they are using and looking at the same high-energy LHC collisions and recording the data. If one experiment were to see something unexpected or exciting, one would then turn to the other experiment and ask, "Did you see it?" And of course, such an independent confirmation makes sense only if the two experiments are completely independent, autonomous. And the idea is that if both experiments see the same new phenomena, one would have greater confidence that what you observed was real and not a random fluke or coincidence. So the first big obvious difference between ATLAS and CMS is the size. ATLAS is huge. It's about twice the length of CMS, but actually lighter in comparison, about half the weight of CMS. At the heart of CMS is a powerful solenoid magnet. It's the largest magnet of its kind ever built. And using its very high magnetic field, CMS is able to measure the momentum of charged particles such as muons and electrons very precisely, together with an extremely precise tracking detector. ATLAS, on the other hand, does not have such a powerful solenoid magnet. However, it has an excellent standalone muon detector, which measures the momentum of muons. So the two experiments, of course, are very distinct. They have different technologies. And in this case, while ATLAS and CMS have been built quite differently by different groups of scientists, in the end, they are looking for the same kind of new physics.